700 homes in the village of Shorewood are reporting damage. A new at 10. Bennett Conway is live in Shorewood, where homeowners are preparing to demand answers.
Kathy, Shorewood is holding the first of four of their public hearings tomorrow on the floodings. That first one is for people here in the southwest part of the village. After talking to people all over the area today, they have two questions. How could something like this happen, and why did it?
Now we have to redesign our existence in this space.
Don Berg is one of 700 homeowners in Shorewood whose basements suddenly flooded last month. Like most, he spent the past 2 weeks focusing on drying out and cleaning up. But now he wants some answers.
Well, I would hope that they would be looking at what's here and how to rectify it.
Shorewood is holding their first public hearing on the floods tomorrow. Village President Guy Johnson says the goal is to find out what went wrong in different neighborhoods, and that, he says, will help them figure out how this all happened.
It's not just information that we're trying to give. We're trying to get information from the folks, too.
We're concerned, though. It will happen again.
Bill Cruz isn't sure he can make tomorrow's meeting. He's still cleaning up after his basement walls collapsed in the floodwaters.
I just hope for the best, and out of everyone involved, that they show their best.
Village leaders are expecting some anger and frustration from homeowners, but in the end, they hope that this series of meetings helps them make changes that will keep this from happening again.
Basically, what we're trying to do is figure out what we can do for the future.
This flooding meeting is tomorrow again from 6 to 8 at the Shorewood Village Center. The village president says they will spend most of the time hearing from people who have been dealing with this flooding. Reporting live in Shorewood, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.